franchise year 3, playing the Green Bay Packers. And we're 2-1. Now, this is my team, full of pretty good players. See, I didn't just cheat and put all the good players on one team. I had to build this team from the ground up for A3. The worst players, best players. Try to get the F people away from me. The rookies. Those people I have to pay the least to. But I pay the most to. Might end up cutting that guy. That's a different story. Quarterback, running backs. Right. That's not good. Quarterbacks, running backs. Wide receiver. I mean, fullback, wide receivers. That guy's fast. Really fast. That little thing you see that's blinking is a cold streak. My offense sucks. He's gonna, basically, everybody that starts is on a cold streak. We did not have a good offensive game yesterday. Defense brought us here. My defense is on fire because they're 5. They're always on fire. That's Dan Williams, who that is. Him and him, I like these two being starters. I have him starting. He's a rookie. But this guy's pretty fun. He's pretty good, too. I like fast linebackers, as you see. Speed, speed, speed. Just speed. Speed. He's not speedy, but he makes plays. And more speed. Some good corner. Patrick Peterson is our star player. Best player on the team after year 3. I don't think he's the best player on the team in real life. It's really Larry Fitzgerald. I don't even know if this thing's hearing me, but that's a different story. Signed him to a pretty big contract. Probably gonna cut him because overpaid. But he's on fire, so that's good. D's pretty good. This guy. He plays okay. I don't even see him play yesterday, last game. Gotta check. What do you do this game? Attack 2 tackles. He doesn't even start. He had 2 tackles, so that's good. He's the starter free safety, even though he's a strong safety, because he's talented. This guy's talented. I drafted him in the 3rd round. He was projected to be a 5th round, a 6th rounder. I don't know why. You know, he was rated 82, got speed. He got it all, basically. He's amazing. Hard hits, I've seen it. My defense has been playing lights out. We just beat a team like 9-3. That's how good our defense has been. He can hit. It's just, he's a good all around player. He's a strong safety. I still have him because he's playing. He's been playing well. So, no reason to cut him like the real Cardinals did, where his play deeply declined. Their play might decline slower in this game than real life. Our kicker, always automatic, and our punter. We've had 2 bad punters the last couple seasons. Now we have a good one. That's really good for our team because sometimes our offense can be really bad. That's our roster. The Green Bay Packers were the champions of the last season, so now we have to face them. We have to face them. It's week 4. We're 2-1. They're 2-1. We'll see what happens. We have to play a game. Putting it team on multiple D. It worked last week, so just hope it worked this week. See, I'm not playing in the middle, just watching. gotta hope. Goober. The announcers are really bad on this game. This is why I'm listening to music. They're really bad. The hardest position on this game to get a good player on is a quarterback. All the good quarterbacks are taken. It's just hard. Go. Come on. What the? Then this. No music. I'm just gonna watch this. Be in my headphones. So I do my food. Let's go, Fitzgerald. Finally, he throws to him. All I ask.
tournament.
Gosh, darn, Kaepernick. You've got to be better than that. Come on, D. Thought I raised y'all better than that. Get a game, speed can't make up. Lack of football. Right,
and let's take a look.
Did I? Let me make sure I set that thing right, because that was a really bad throw. Here. Okay, that's what I like it. That's plus B. But there's a pretty bad line as well. That's what I want. No. Everything else but this. That's all I ask. One song of the worst stadium I ever heard. Let's go. Defense. That's what I like to see. That's what that's the defense I know. Go. Man. Oh, good D. Hold on to that field goal. Hold on to that field goal. Automatic. Foden. What type of throws is he making? Oh, goodness. You see my frustration? That way. Throw that way. Oh. First down, not fourth down. God dang. Our defense gonna have to score if we wanna win this game. Cause our offense is thumbs down. Hit that! That's not gonna be good. Let's go! Thank you. We're gonna have to make plays this game. Not looking good. It sucks. What's happening? Come on, he was out of bounds. Thank you. Yeah, oh. Hit that. Okay, that's good, that's good. Remix. Go! Come on, make a oh my, oh goodness, this dude is ridiculously idiotic, why, come on, man, I feel sorry for the NFL, get that, let's go. That dude. Man, our defense is ridiculous. But then we got this dude playing. Throwing the ball to the other team. Gotta stop doing that. On this game is a really defensive oriented game. On this Madden. It's probably because of the engine they use. For the gameplay itself, that's besides the point. Still, too many interceptions. Get that. Let's go. Hopping over people. Yeah, gotta win this game. 3-0, first quarter. We in a good position. We just gotta make capitalize. So. third and 25. D just going ham. Then they let that happen. I know who shot that on. Can't be letting that happen. Let's go. Woo! Defense just ridiculous. Demon's got to do everything. Everything. Good stop. We're not gonna win this game. I don't see this happen too many times with my team. Our offense will not be able to score unless miracles happen. Okay, thank you. First down. Let go. Oh. Dodge the bullet right there. Dodge the bullet. That wouldn't have been pretty. Let's go! Oh, let's go. Get some yards. Gotta get confidence in this quarterback. Let's go. We need this. Let's go! He killed... Oh, don't fumble, don't fumble. Okay, let's go. We needed that. We really needed that. It wouldn't have been pretty... It would have been good. It would have been good. Hey, he can run. He just got to do it more on this game. He don't like running on it for some reason. He ran more, it'd be a lot easier. That play almost never works. Auto. Nope. 3 points better than no points. One more tie game. Hit that dude. Hit that dude. Let's go! Cutthroat. He's getting out of the pocket. They had some good, they got a good face on Aaron Rodgers, but they terrible on everybody else. So disappointed Madden has this monopoly over football, video games. Because they're really bad. Basketball franchise. They haven't made a game in like 2-3 years because the games have been so bad. No quarterback. Come on. Gotta get this. Let's stop him. Ah, darn it. Get out there, get out there. Let's go! That dude is a stud. Let's go! 3 pickoffs in the last 2 games. Woo! Let's go! Get it out your hands. it out. Let's go, please. Oh, God, he was not in bounds. That close. Really close. Yes! And overturn this. That's really good. Let's see what they do. Oh. This really sucks. I'm going to replay that and see what just happened. I guess they tossed it. Teams. Go. Ah, dang. Never mind. Just stay. They might still hold that, them us beating them in the playoffs against them, but I don't know. They just hurt us in the playoffs. Go! Go! Fall. Come on. Hope. I think you can do it. Oh, good blocking. Oh my goodness, make a better throw! Had a beat. They don't have a chance to get another score unless we get a first down. Predicates on us getting a first down. Predicates on that. Like we just messed up. This is some bull. Of course he gets injured when we... That close. This gotta be a good punt. No. No, no, no. Just knock that dude out. I think it was us. Yeah, we got it, coach. Man, I think our defense do okay though, so. Go. Hit that dude. Our defense is gonna have to just go ham now. No, we can't let that happen.
Well,
We still got a chance. We gotta get good field position. Oh, dang. Oh, stuffed him. Man. My D just. Let's go! Get this ball back. Gotta get a field goal. At least. Come on. Cap, you can give me one good drive. And oh, my goodness. That's a great throw-down throw. Not really. Oh my goodness, we are just destroying them in these hits. Yes? Nobody, except the thing, if I got my mic on. Oh no. Oh, you gotta pick that off! Gosh. I need some type of training of catching. You can do that on this game. Not really possible. Cool. Don't let him get in. Oh my goodness. Oh, get that. Dropping passes. Are we knocking them out? It's going right through these people. Stop them. Make a play. Please. Defense can only hold up so much. The offense can't score. Only so much they can do. Go on, 7-8. two assets. Inefficient, no yards, just not a good day. Gotta make. Yes. Go. Oh. Oh, keep. My Uncle Pat. Key in on the run if we can't pass. It's frustrating. Rushes 31 yards. Not gonna get it done. In good field position now. Let's see if they can. Oh. Stop. have a chance.
No, in the morning I get up, you ain't got a back, this stuff, I want to clean, so you need to clean up where you can buy it, tonight. Good.
Yeah.
Do what I said.
Yeah, I'll probably come out here.
I just want to take my light off.
Oh! Looks like my team playing with some new energy. Maybe it's the popcorn. Okay. How did she get in the game? Alright, check that out. He's not starting. a field goal. Very bad. I'll knock it back. Let's go. You fade up. That's cheese. We love the cheese right there. Yes. I need, possibly, I need Michigan. Oh, let's go! Marching my Madden team for my MIP project. We're losing 10 to 20 in 5 minutes after the fourth quarter. Why are we running the ball? Oh. We're losing 20 to 20. And then he hurry up and throw it. We're losing 10 to 20. We're losing. Well, look, guys. You need to hurry up. I don't know what they're doing. Not football, not necessarily. We're going outside the field, but. Oh, it's low! We're on the 13-yard line. On the 13-yard line, and we're still running. We're down by 10. Ooh. wasted time. It's not that game, even though I know my defense is pretty good. Still, we need to go ahead, kick the field goal, or score a touchdown. Either one is fine. I prefer a touchdown. Because of the offense. But our offense is terrible. I just hope he don't throw an interception. He's prone to do that on this game for some reason. Okay. He didn't throw an interception, but it's close down. I look at that. This is the hell no. I feel like you're not gonna miss. Not on video, man. Now he did. It's in. But we're playing the Packers. But we're gonna be playing hard. But my defense is really good. And we have a Super Bowl defense, but a last place offense. A lot of times our defense have to, they have to basically set us up for a score, score for us even sometimes. I think I'm sucking down two now. Second down and two. I run. I put the computer coaching on this game isn't that great, because when it's like that, they need to stuff the box, and he's not stuffing the box. It's annoying. They got a first down, but fortunately, it's before the 2-minute warning, so we still have another chance. Still looking, not looking good. Be good if we win this game. I know that. My game has been, we made the playoffs the first season, then we missed it by like one game next season. We would have started out 7-4. And my offense just went down to 2s. Come on. Oh my goodness. I'm 7-5. Got a hold of them, like hold them. They're not good at that. Otherwise, they can get turnovers. Yeah. They can stop. I know. They can really. Oh goodness. Yeah, it's over. That's not the defense fault. For some reason, it's the CPU fault for not stuffing the box at the end of the game. You know how all the CPU stuff the box in the game? I don't know how to do that. They might, but they're not doing it to the team. They'll be it. They're just running the ball. Out the box. But it was a minute 29. But it's my house, so. We're going to need a nightmare. It's second down. And if you want to read it again,
well, I did.
That's called Scrap Notes. They read it in modern day English and read it in the English back. It's called Scrap Notes. Every time he would say something there, he'd do it the opposite. I don't mean to start a riot. I didn't mean for you to want to kill all those guys. I'm just a simple man with no oration skills. He was so sarcastic. And the people didn't understand. Now you want to stop throwing it up. My team is actually aired on the Cardinals. I picked them because. Thank you. Louis and St. Louis football card? Don't tell me. Let me skip this book review. It was a such a goof. Yep. So unfortunate. It messed up. So now it's really. CNN Center. This, you know the place in the Phillips Arena, right? They have like a big old tournament bracket. Yep. I doubt. I bet you that like the top seed tickets cost like $50 at least. Yeah. Aaron Rodgers played okay. He had 2 interceptions though. None. But he didn't need to. He still that. He didn't need to apparently. I got 37 times for only 184. 37 times, on average, 5 yards an attempt, and 2 interceptions and a touchdown. Overall, just bad. And 48%. It was just not. You see my frustration. It's like, your defense can only do so much. It's for fight though, so. Yes? No. We on spring break. Why would I, my mom let me be up watching the game this late? Yeah, I understand. But you know, like, school time is different for all these schools. Like, my friend who lives across the street, he out of school for the week after this. It just depends on what kind of school you go to.